Hi guys, it's Steve from Creative Home Engineering. I want to show you our latest project, which is right here. We're super excited about it. It's a, as you can see, it's a bookcase, and it's got kind of a cool design, pretty ornate. We actually did one like this, three or four years ago, and a client saw it on our website and said, oh, I want one just like that. So it's fun to be able to build it again. But this one is pretty unique, and it's got a few features that I like. So the first one, obviously, is it's got lights. You can see the lights on. I've got a clicker in my pocket, sorry. So now you can see with the lights on, it makes it look nice, which is seems like maybe it's not a big deal, but when it's a secret door and it actually has to move, we have to run the wires to the moving part of the door, and there's this whole cable management system that we have to do to make sure that the wires don't get pinched and it lasts forever. So one thing that's cool about this door that I like, it has a book switch, which is quite common. We always do, this one's classic ghost stories. But usually we make book switches where you tilt the book like this, and that's what makes the secret door open. But this one's a little bit higher level of security than that. You can see if I open it up, there's a keypad in there. And so even though it's wireless, if I enter the code, then it will make the secret door pop open, which is kind of fun. Another cool feature about this door is that it has some upgraded locking. So normally by default we would put maybe a single 600 pound lock or dual 600 pound locks or a 1200 pound lock. Those are all really common. But this has dual 4800 pound locks. So it really has kind of high security locking. Even though it's a wood door, we do make much higher security doors that are built primarily out of steel and have wood cladding. This is a wood door that just has really, really high security locks because that's what the client had requested. So it's a beautiful product. It turned out great. The client was here the other day to look at it, and he was absolutely geeking out about it, which is fun for me to see, fun for the other guys who work in the shop to see how much the client appreciates all of the time and attention to detail that we put into all the little things on a door like this. Any door can look good online or on some company's website, but when you see it in person and you're right here, you know, this far away from it to examine the gaps and the reveals and to sort of handle it, you know, like this door feels so solid. There's absolutely no play or wiggle in it. And the reveals are so tight that even when you're standing right here in front of it, you cannot tell that it's a secret door. And that's what we aim for. And that's why we started this whole business. And our clients, they come to us because they appreciate that attention to detail. Hope you like this project. If you have a project of your own that you want us to take a look at, just give us a call. We'd love to look at it for you, give you a quote for it, and hopefully get to do business together.